Mr. President, with your kind permission, I would like to begin with a citation of the minister designate from Abia State, Dr. Okechukwu Eyinna Enelama. Born 50 years ago, Dr. Okechukwu hails from Abia State. He earned a Bachelor of Medicine from the University of Nigeria in 1985. He also qualified as a Chartered Accountant in 1992 and capped it with an MBA from the Harvard Graduate School of Business Administration in 1994. Enelama was Senior Consultant with Arthur Anderson and the company and also worked at Goldman Sachs in New York and London. Dr. Enelama is presented to Mr. President for swearing in. Please hold on there. Three others will join you. Next is Alhaji Muhammad Musa Bello. He was born in 1959. Muhammad Musa Bello from Adamawa State attended Our Lady's High School, Kaduna, Borea College, Zaria, and the School of Basic Studies, Ahmadu Bello University, Zaria. He graduated with a bachelor's degree in business administration in 1980, a master's degree in business administration in 1986. Muhammad Musa Bello has had wide professional experience in the private and public sectors of the national economy. For 20 years, Bello served as director and board member of Bello Holdings Limited from 1987. From 1988 to 1993, he served as a member of the Adamawa Chamber of Commerce, Industry, Mines and Agriculture. Muhammad Musa Bello was vice chairman of the Adamawa, Bauchi, Borno, Taraba, and Yobe branch of the Manufacturers Association of Nigeria. Alhaji Muhammad Bello is representing Adamawa State. Next is Senator Udoma Udo Udoma. Senator Udoma was born on 26 February 1954. He's from Akwa Ibom State, a legal luminary, businessman, and a politician. Senator Udoma attended King's College, Lagos. He proceeded to Oxford University, England, where he graduated with a law degree and was called to the bar in 1978. Senator Udo Udoma served as a distinguished senator of the Federal Republic of Nigeria for two terms, ending in 2007. He was chief whip of the Senate from 2004 to 2007. He worked as a lecturer at the University of Lagos before he went into business in 1980. Senator Udoma is currently chairman and director of Flourishing Companies. Senator Udoma represents Akwa Ibom. Next is Senator Chris Dr. Senator Dr. Chris Mwabuizi Ngige. Senator Ngige was born in 1952 in Enugu. He's from Anambra State. He attended St. John's Secondary School, Alo, Anambra State, and proceeded to the University of Nigeria, Nsukka, where he obtained a bachelor's degree in surgery in 1979. Senator Ngige was the governor of Anambra State between 2003 and 2006 and represented Anambra Central Senatorial District 2011 to 2015. Before joining politics, he was the medical director, National Assembly Clinic, Victoria Island, Lagos, and physician to the Senate President in 1983. He was a consultant and assistant director in charge of Federal Medical Centers, Federal Ministry of Health between 1994 to 1997. And rose to become deputy director. Mr. President, the first set of four ministers designate are presented to you for their oath of office.
I swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, so help me God. I, Udoma Udoma, do solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that as Minister of the Government of the Federation, I will discharge my duties to the best of my ability, faithfully and in accordance with the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and the laws, and always in the interests of the sovereignty, integrity, solidarity, well-being and prosperity of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will strive to preserve the fundamental objectives and directives or principles of state policy contained in the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will not allow my personal interests to influence my official conduct or my official decisions, that I will do the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will abide by the code of conduct contained in the fifth schedule to the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that in all circumstances I will do right to all manner of people according to law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will, that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister of the government of the Federation, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as minister. So help me God.
watching.
Okay, he has been returned to NASS.
The first four of the ministers, as they signed the dotted lines, as well as received the presidential handshake, indicating that there are now four ministers. Tokechukwu Enyinna Emelama from Abia State, Alhaji Mohammed Sabelo, Senator Udo Doma, and now Senator Dr. Chris Ndige from Anambra State. In full Igbo regalia, he received the presidential commission. And the next stage will be another group of four ministers